हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ यू कैन डिक्रीज प्राइस वाइल परचेजिंग अ डोमेन एंड वेब होस्टिंग फ्रॉम GoDaddy.com. सो आई हैव ओपन दिस GoDaddy.com एंड आई विल सर्च फॉर अ डोमेन फर्स्ट. सो माय नेम इज़ प्रवीण गोसाई.com. सो आई विल सर्च दिस डोमेन. सो दिस डोमेन इज़ अवेलेबल. इट इज़ अवेलेबल एट $11.99. सो आई विल क्लिक ऑन एड टू कार्ट. I want it for 2 years. I will continue to cart. So these are the additional services which I want: full protection, and I want this one. And if you don't want, you can click on no. And let me click on continue to cart. So these are the things which I have got. These are the thing which I have got, and total amount is 74.84. So in the Indian currency it is around, let me check in this XE.com, it is around 5000 rupees, right? 5548 rupees if I continue to pay. So if I want to decrease its price, I need to open GoDaddy in a new page, right? This is a GoDaddy domain, GoDaddy.com. So I will just scroll down at the bottom. Herein you will get this option. It is selected US dollar. So I need to select Indian rupees, or you can select any other currency if you want. You are from any other country, you can choose this one. And I have selected INR, or you can do vice versa as well. If it is showing more for rupees, you can check in US dollar or any other country's currency. So I will now again go to this page. So its amount is $74, which means around 5500 rupees. So I will just refresh it now, this page. We scroll down, you can see 2800 rupees only. And if you have any promo code, you can search for promo codes online, it will further decrease. The same thing which I was getting at 5500 rupees, it is now available at 2800 rupees only. So you can do it for other countries' currency as well. This process is same. Okay, so in case you find this video helpful and you think it saved your money and provided you the best web hosting services, then you can just hit on the like button and make sure to subscribe my channel for my upcoming videos. Thank you friends, bye bye and take care.